I stared out the grimy, soot-smeared window. A single spiderweb crack ran through the pane, emitting a tiny draft. The city that lay beyond the glass was not much better. Full of dirt and noise, people overcrowding the streets and alleys, factories spitting their poisonous clouds from chimneys, the smoke and ash staining everything and everyone. Behind me, the bare room was full up. There were seven of us living in this one cell-like room. Seven of us trying our damnedest to stay off the streets.